Bullock feet. Allen. Oh, he's fouled.
And one.
It went down. Foul was called on the floor. So the basket will not count. Jarrett Allen is looking for an explanation. He wants the and one.
Well, if you're not going to get an and one, you need to review a flagrant foul because he threw the player to the ground. You see him grab and just throw him to the ground.
That should count, yeah.
Not only should it count, but you should also review it.
You're correct about that.
You can do a hard foul, but when you just fling a person to the ground,